In the beginning of the year, there was a release of the album Live in Gubbi, a concert from 2 years.
I sent to Freddie here.
Yeah.
You got him, okay, yeah.
From 2 years ago. Why especially that concert? It's two years ago.
Two words, Belgian beer.
I put it in green.
No, I'm really, really, the firm de Madeleine has got a very special heritage and history of having great musicians there, and they're really music people that run it, you know. And I think that's what we try and find in people who really love music, because we love music and all different styles, and these guys really love music, they live music like you guys do with what you do. It's finding the people that really care a lot, and they really care about that venue, and it just felt right, the atmosphere, the history, in fact, like Benjamin was a little boy and his dad was faxing over contracts and everything's on the phone, and now he's took over from his dad and he's all on the emails, and his dad still can't use a computer, you know. He remembers the day when it was pigeons used to fly with the contracts, you know. It's the history, I think that's important. In the industry, there's so many people that want to make money out of bands, and really, you know, they don't care about the music. They're just people who come down, managers. They just, all they care about is money. How many tickets you sell? How much is this? It's like, it gets annoying. It's not what it's about. These real people is what music's
That's
about.
It's important for you, I think.
Yeah, massively important. Yeah, it's hugely. Yeah. And I don't think we ever want to forget that. And that's why we could have done it in a bigger venue, maybe in the UK. But no, it felt special, this atmosphere, you know. Sitting having a beer with everyone afterwards, you know, it's great.
And during, and before. Yeah.
And the next day.
And the day after that.
And the money is okay, but it's not...
It's not the important thing.
The most important.
I mean, that venue, they only have a gig maybe once a month. It's not their living. It's a working farm. You know?
It's
they
a farm,
make money out of farming. Yeah. And this venue is something that they do out of love and passion for the music, so...
Sounded good.
That's our kind of people.
And they've got a really good engineer, really good.
It sounds great in there. Yeah. I mean, he's had a lot of years to get that venue sounding good.
It's been 17 years, same engineer.
Same engineer, so he knows the venue so well. And it's always just nice. It's a nice little family. We have little families all around the world, you know, that we sort of spend a lot of time with. So it's like I have my family at home and then our on the road families.
Well, it's important, eh?
Yeah, it's good, yeah.
But it's a live album, but for me, William and the band, it's more a live group than a studio group. There's more power dynamics in the music when you play live. Mm. Or am I wrong?
No, I think you're right. It's also the type of music as well. Yeah. I mean, we feed off the crowd, and I think every band that's good at their craft is probably or should be better live. I think, because you've got that spontaneity and you know, you're there in the moment, and it always changes a little bit. And I suppose the real difficulty is capturing that on record, because as soon as you step away from the venue and the environment that you're in, stick on a CD, it's difficult to sort of push that power across. Yeah. So. That's what we're striving to do, and you know, experimenting with different recording techniques to try and get that. But it's all about live music. It's always about live music. Yeah.